said both sides should expand military cooperation to address global challenges. Salyukov said Russia attaches great importance to the bilateral comprehensive strategic partnership. He also said Russia is committed to promoting their military ties. His visit follows that by U.S. Secretary of Defense James Mattis last week.